Hello everyone, this is my first video, pre-Camino video. You might like wondering why I'm doing this. Well, I've been already 3 times on the Camino. First, I walked from Porto, from Portugal to Santiago. I went the central way. The second one was Del Norte, from Santander to Finisterre, Murcia. And the third one was from Porto again, but the coastal way. This time, I really wanted to do the Del Norte, because to me it was the best Camino I've ever experienced. But obviously, I didn't know how much time I'll get, and you know, and the flight tickets were quite expensive from where I wanted to go. So I just, after some time, I decided to walk from Porto again, and maybe experience the first Camino, the central one. And depends how much time I will have and how I feel. I want to get to Finisterre again, but I might do part of Camino Inglés and end up in Santiago and then go home. So that's the plan. Okay, the question why. Over the years, the first Camino was just like, I think the plan was to go with my dad, because he told me about it and I've never heard about it. So I was like, yeah, it sounds challenging, interesting. But then he kinda like couldn't make it. So I just decided to go on my own. So for the first time, I think I traveled by plane, and it was like first time really like experienced something like that. So it was a huge thing for me. And then it just became essential to go every single year, because in the end of the year, or like after a few months, I just felt like I can't deal with the shit anymore, and I'm burnt out, so I just need to escape for a while. And that's why this year I've experienced loads of shit, and I've been through hell, and I really felt unwell. I mean, it's also almost like unbelievable talking about it right now, to be honest. But I was really like forcing myself over the weeks to go to work. I had multiple panic attacks, being really anxious every single day, couldn't eat, couldn't sleep. It was just like too much. I'm still, I still feel tired and a little bit drained. But I feel already relieved, because I decided to go for this adventure, and I have no idea how this turns out, like, because Camino always gives you not what you want but what you need. So this time I really don't know what I need, to be honest. I just know I need to, you know, go away for some time and just disconnect and just really like be present with myself and think or not think about things, just like enjoy smaller things and appreciate life, you know. About things I am caring this time, I was looking into my past journals and lists I made for the Camino, and I was trying really to be smart this time, but still it feels like I have so many things, you know. My backpack is already full, and it's still I have to pack some more things. So obviously I have a sleeping bag, even though if I will be sleeping outside or not, hammock, waterproof coat or whatever. I mean, I experienced rain maybe like two times over the years I've been on the Camino, so I might not even use it, but can be useful. Even if I'm sleeping outside, I can just put it, you know, over myself, I don't know. Let's see. Towels, I might just take one, but two been really useful, to be honest. Maybe even like when you're tired to wash your things sometimes. Obviously some clothes, like maybe two t-shirts, two shorts, two pairs of socks, you know, just like really essentials. Diary, some hygienic stuff, some, what else, yeah, some plasters and yeah, some disinfection and stuff, just but really like bare minimum. And what will be really challenging this time, and it feels like a challenge, but we'll see how that goes. I think I won't be laughing about it when I'm there, but I have only like around 100 euros for this 3 weeks, which is like 7, not even 8 euros per day. So if I sleep outside, I should be okay. But obviously you need to get a shower sometimes, and just like, you know, you need to wash your clothes and stuff, and recharge, charge your phone. other things. So you all think like, oh my god, this is exciting, and don't get me wrong, it is, it's adventurous, and not many people would go for it, you know, like normal person would just like buy a flight ticket to Mallorca and just lie on the beach like for 3 days and yeah, proper vacation, right? But over the years I know Camino works, you know, and I need something challenging to grow a little bit more, maybe. So hopefully I'll return a bit more recharged, and you know, tanned definitely. but we'll see. So yeah, be in touch, and buen camino.